Star New Category, Star Wars Jedi Survivor Star New Status, Star Wars Jedi Survivor PS5 Livestream 9. W.W. Williams 23 is now live. Streaming Star Wars Jedi Survivor, Star Wars Jedi Survivor PS5 Livestream 9.
Let's stop for a moment.
Ravis.
Jedi.
Why did you activate the array?
It's been many years since I last took the life of a Jedi.
Why did you activate
the... I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat. Earned my loyalty. We fought side by side until the Jedi betrayed him. It took many of your order to defeat me. And yet, they dishonored me. Denied me a warrior's death. Left me to rot in a cage for centuries. So, seems our destinies are intertwined. The demise of your order allowed me to escape.
And yet, nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
Where's the compass, Ravis?
I owe you nothing, Jedi! If you want that knowledge from me, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Very well.
Geo, this is a fine battle!
Thank you. I yield. You. You have proven yourself.
Where is the compass?
Centauri Kree's observatory, as Dagon suspected. I have opened the way. He goes there now.
I defeated you. Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but... Oh, that is not to be.
This...
Dagon Gera stands in your way.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi, give me my warrior's death. No!
Freeze, you there?
Cal, I don't know what you did, but those vulture droids are making a hasty exit. Landing pad's clear. I'm gonna bring the Mantis in now.
Copy that.
I'll be waiting for you, kid.
Maybe Ravis was right. Dagon abandoned the Jedi Code. Now look at him, consumed by his obsession with Tantalor. How's that different from what we're doing?
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. Thanks for having my back.
You took a wrong turn, I think.
Over yet.
Catch me now, Jedi!
I hope you will. Maintain the shot. Continue the assault. Long range coordinates. I have sustained
go.
Running from a blaster, better run a little faster. Goodbye, lone saloon. The location, shattered moon. Hey, look at that, he ain't dead. How you doing, kid?
How?
Whatever you did up there sure kicked the firebug nest.
Ravis is gone.
Yeah, that'll do it.
So let me guess, back to Kobo?
Yeah, I think so.
Say, jetpack, give me a hand up here.
Yeah.
I can't make any sense of this place, Cal. Be careful.
Ready to move?
doing over there? Kill the intruder. Okay.
Ready to go.
Can't hit me. It's fine. Missed me. Take this.
Just won't open.
There's only the Force.
Metal frame just waiting to get taken apart.
This terminal will have to wait. Okay, let's go. Which planet next?
Full speed to Jeddah. All right, kids, sit down. We're here.
How has it been spending time with Master Cordova?
An unexpected blessing, though I have some competition.
What do you mean?
My anchorites have taken to following him around, doting on him, bringing him tokens of respect.
Interesting. So maybe I should be talking to him.
By all means. I'm sure he has much to teach you.
I'm curious to hear what you make of Dagon Garrus's history.
Dagon felt like his life's work was being threatened. That obsession led him astray.
Sounds all too familiar.
What do you mean?
You may recall that I had a vision foretelling the fall of the Order. The Council? Well, let's just say that my warnings fell on deaf ears. In my arrogance, I felt betrayed.
But you were right.
That's beside the point. I allowed my wounded pride to cloud my judgment. When the purge began, I was still searching for proof that my vision was true. Instead of being there to support Seer and her Padawan.
I suppose you have both studied Oisin's lemma?
Yes, sister.
Indeed, sister.
Then perhaps you will explain to me the paradox of the fifth book.
Oisin explores the antinomy of enlightenment. It's a paradox about the inevitability of cycles.
Hmm.
Explain.
Enlightenment is defined as cycle breaking. But per the canons, to be enlightened is to suffer the cycle. The more we strive to break the cycle, the more we embody it. But in accepting it, we become enlightened, thereby breaking the cycle.
Indeed. And what do you make of this?
I think the meaning is clear. You can't reason your way to true enlightenment.
Ah. The lemma has confounded scholars for centuries, but to you its meaning is clear.
Well...
Recall the canons. There is no truth but the truth of all things. There is no knowledge but the force of all others. Brother, perhaps you should revisit the fifth book. And while you're there, revisit the preceding books as well.
Yes, sister.
Master Cordova spoke highly of your contributions to the last poem, sister.
He's a generous scholar.
But a keen one. That is not a praise his esteem lately.
Great find.
Have you seen the ship in the hangar?
Yes.
I heard it's seen a lot of action. The captain told me that it has been in more scrapes than a Boonta barber.
Yes, I heard something similar.
Maybe I'll ask him.
Perhaps you'd be best served directing your curiosity toward your studies, sister.
Found anything of interest? Priceless curio, and in good condition. A remarkable piece.
Here you go.
That was fated for you.
I'll grab this one.
The wisdom you've recovered is a boon to us all. That would naturally attract you. Yes, that suits you, noble one.
Can't go wrong with this.
Thank you. The knowledge you've saved is invaluable. That would naturally attract you.
I think I'll browse a little.
A remarkable piece. Choice can be overwhelming. Yes, that suits you, noble one.
I've noticed some pretty fierce creatures in the desert.
Indeed, though I suspect you have yet to meet the fiercest.
Oh yeah?
Stay afield of the Golden Scryton, noble one. It is an ancient, treacherous creature. Should you be forced to confront it, do not trust its movements. It strikes suddenly and in quick succession.
I'll keep that in mind.
Breeze won't say it, but he missed you.
I missed him too. But if you tell him that, I will retaliate.
Fair enough. Easy, Fred. Steady now. Take it easy. Focus. Thank you.
Echo's still here.